It was so funny. We had the players listen to the ESPN theme music. And they said, hey, can you put the last, I asked all the same questions, looking right in the camera. Just, we got a bunch of content for the start of the season. And a lot of, you know, some of the Canadian, young Canadian kids were like, is that football music? Like they didn't know the music. So I had Ovi in there. I go, Ovi, put the headset on. I want you to listen to a song. Tell me, do you know it? And if you like it. And so he goes, he starts listening, goes, ESPN hockey music. And then someone else said, can you hum along with it? He's like, dun, 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 dun. So he takes it off. And I go, you know that song? And Ovi goes, of course I know that song. It was like, Ovi doesn't miss anything. Like, Ovi is like paying attention. If you think Ovi doesn't know what's going on hockey wise, record book wise, like that was pretty impressive. A guy who had never been on ESPN knew that was ESPN hockey music somehow. A lot of the guys didn't know.
He's done a few commercials with you guys, hasn't he?
Yeah, he did the This Is Sports Center commercial when he was 24. And that's when I was writing my column. This was 2010. And I had like 10 minutes with him. I said, to do a little column, because I was always looking for something. It's tough to write one once a week, 3,000, 4,000 words. And that's when I brought up to him about, what do you think about breaking Gretzky's record? So I wrote that column where I forecasted ahead till he was 40 years old. Here's the path Ovi could get to break Wayne Gretzky's record of 894 goals. And it's probably a ridiculous thing to bring up when a guy's 24, but I had something about him. So, that column, luckily it's aged well. And so in Chicago, the last thing I asked him, I go, Ovi, how many goals does Gretzky have? He says, 892. I go, 894, pretty close. How many goals do you have? 730. He said each number individually. I go, who's the first person to ask you if you had a chance to break the record? He goes, you. I'm like, wow, that was so cool.
He remembered that he
knows that. Like I said, he knows what's out there. I think it's a big deal to break that record for his family, for his parents, his mom and dad, his country, of course. And I think, like I said, it's not difficult for him to do it. I think it's more likely he'll get 1,000 goals than not break the record.
Then
really? Yeah, I mean, you were the first media person I ever saw really put it out there and talk about it. I was like, what? Because you never imagine it's possible. And kind of how you mapped it out is the way it's going. And the wild thing is now that it's become pretty realistic. It's almost like the next 2 years matter a lot. Like if he gets 100 in the next 2 years, then you're like, all right, it's kind of a foregone conclusion. If one of the years he gets 25, it's a question.
He doesn't need 100 in the next 2 years. Here, I got it mapped out. He's right now at 730. If he gets 37 goals this year, pretty reasonable. 32 next year. And then 40 at age 37, nice. Because Phil Esposito and Brendan Shanahan both had 40-goal seasons at age 40. So that's why I did the historical. Uh-huh. It's not out of the question. And then 27 goals at age 39 and 25 goals at age 40. So 37, 32, 40, one more real good one, 27, 25, that gets him with 926. So like, this isn't even close if he doesn't get hurt. And like I said, it's probably going to be more. Like if he pumps in 50 this year, and like you said, 42 next year, now that's 92 instead of 69. Now he's got stuff to play with. Now, again, he could tear his quad next year, and that's a problem. You know what I mean? Anything could happen. Yeah. So that's why I get when people are still a little skeptical. But again, like 37, 32, 40, and 220 goal seasons at 39 and 40. And with the way he is, and he could play till he's 45. We know all these guys who can't nowadays. So I really think it's an inevitability. It's the biggest record chase since Aaron chased Babe Ruth, I think, for the two people involved and the record itself.